What the heck happened to my YouTube channel layout? I don't see any navigation links. That's what people have been asking since YouTube changed its YouTube channel layout feature. If you have a relatively new YouTube channel, you won't see the navigation links under your channel banner. Here's a screenshot before I turned on customization. If you don't customize the layout of your YouTube channel, all visitors will see is your channel feed. Here's a screenshot after I turned on customization. Notice the links now display under the channel banner. Stay tuned to learn how to customize the layout of your YouTube channel.
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com. Here's how to customize the layout of a relatively new channel. Notice under the channel art, there's no navigation links. So click on the cog icon where it says customize the layout of your channel. Turn this on by clicking the slider. Click save. Now you notice that the navigation links have appeared under the channel art. If I click on for new visitors, then you'll want to add a channel trailer so you can welcome unsubscribed visitors to your channel. If you click add a section, then you can add a section of content. If you click the drop-down box, you can show popular uploads, liked videos, or posted videos to your channel homepage. And you can display it in the horizontal or vertical list. After you've done that, click done. If you hover over this pencil icon, you can change the channel icon. Click on channel art, you can add channel art from your computer. If you hover over this pencil icon, you can edit the links on your channel art. You can set up an email. You can also set up a channel description. So hover over the pencil icon, then you can change the description. If you click on for returning subscribers, you can click on the pencil icon and you can add featured content. You can show your latest uploads or latest activity, add a section, etc. Now if you want to add a discussion tab to your navigation links, click on the cog icon again. And says show discussion tab, so click on that and this will allow your fans to comment on your channel. These will display automatically or don't display until approved. You can also reach audiences in foreign countries by clicking the translating channel info, and you can add language here and add a translated description. So if we click save, now you can see you've got the discussion link added to the navigation menu. Under privacy, you can keep all liked videos and saved playlists private. Turn that on or off. Keep all my subscriptions private. Turn that on or off. You can access more options and account settings. You can do likes and subscriptions, activity feed. And under customized layout of your channel, you can also access more options and advanced settings. You can change your country, advertisements, link your AdWords account, associate websites with your account, add channel recommendations, subscribe accounts, add your Google Analytics property ID tracking ID.
That's it. Now you know how to customize the layout of your YouTube channel. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching. Click the subscribe button to receive more videos like this one every week. Click the images below to watch related videos.